Welcome to another Overleaf tutorial. Today, I will show you how to add references in LaTeX document in Overleaf using ChatGPT, a very famous AI platform. This is editor window to write the LaTeX code. The window on right is output file. Open browser and search ChatGPT in Google. Click ChatGPT official website. In message bar, write, how to add references in Overleaf. ChatGPT will give you the result, which include instruction and ready-made LaTeX code to add reference. First step is to create a .bib file. You need to create BibTeX file in your Overleaf project. Go to Overleaf. Click New File. Rename it as ref.bib. Next step is to add reference. The format is given in black window. Copy the text. In Overleaf, open ref.bib file and paste the text here. You just have to add details of author, title, year, according to your reference. Last step is to cite the reference using command. \cite, copy the command. Open main file. And paste the command followed by parentheses and it will automatically select your reference title. Copy two more commands. First is bibliography style. I am using plain style. And second command is bibliography for adding .bib file. Paste these command under cite command. Rename reference with your .bib file name, which is ref. Now recompile to compile the code. Here you can see the reference is added in the document. For more interesting video, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe our channel.